Preventative care in the workplace is pivotal. If we can't prevent disease and we're constantly chasing the treatment of disease, people are going to be out of the workplace, at home, in bed, possibly even in the hospital. Preventative health in the workplace takes a patient and it puts them in the place of empowerment. It brings them to a place where they can prevent colds more likely. They can prevent hypertension. They can prevent diabetes. They can prevent the high cost of medications when it comes to the overall health insurance plan. Look at it this way. If somebody is not sick, they're not missing their job. If somebody's not sick, their cost of health care will be much less, and as a result, the cost of insurance for the employee will cost less.